Hi there! I have painted a hare tutorial for you this time, and it is full, as always, of inspirational tips. I haven't just shown you how to paint the hare, I've also told you what to avoid when painting eyes. So if you love painting animals, you'd best join me quick, because this is going to be one of the most popular films I've created. See you in school. If you're not a member, you best race in and join us. Happy Easter.